Thomas. I'm a juggler.
See you in Vegas.
You're going to Hollywood.
About this guy, he's not just a juggler, he's an entertainer. You know, he's funny and clever and creative, and that's quite a winning combination.
I will split this right out of here.